I was sitting there thinking about 100 different hypothetical situations to create and talk through. So I encourage you to do that on your own time, because there are plenty of questions that come from this. I want to stress just two things quickly. There are, from violations of these or inappropriate application of the law, there are a lot of either sanctions that can come to your county or liabilities that can arise for your county. And those are very real, and you can see some of those referred to in the notes. But I think one of the biggest things on both these, on all these issues of records retention, release of records under GRAMA or open meetings and closing meetings, the big issue frequently may not be whether there's a lawsuit or a negative outcome or any criminal penalties, but it is the public perception. And I think the key thing that I take from every one of these things is, as a public officer, you are doing the public's business, and the law in Utah tends to want you to do that as openly and as publicly as possible. It does turn out to be a burden, turns out to be an invasion of your own privacy at times, but the reality is that's what our state Supreme Court and that's what our legislature has asked for, and I think that's the burden that you're going to have to look to. But the more carefully you look at these statutes, the more carefully you question your county attorney or your other legal advisors, I think the better off you'll be. So I hope that was a pretty good introduction, but please do reach out to us, and certainly Gavin anytime you want. I will volunteer him for you anytime.